Hi children, now we are going to learn the lesson Our House and Our Family, 1 marks question answers and oral question and answers in altogether form. So first we can learn the hard words.
First one, family. Family, F-A-M-I-L-Y, family. F-A-M-I-L-Y, family. Second one, parents. Parents, P-A-R-E-N-T-S, parents. P-A-R-E-N-T-S, parents.
Third one, small. Small, S-M-A-L-L, small. S-M-A-L-L, small. Next one, big. Big, B-I-G, big. B-I-G, big. Next one, flats. Flats, F-L-A-T-S, flats. F-L-A-T-S, flats. Now, sixth one, nest. Nest, N-E-S-T, nest. N-E-S-T, nest. Seventh one, shed. Shed, S-H-E-D, shed. S-H-E-D, shed. Eighth one, huts. Huts, H-U-T-S, huts. H-U-T-S, huts. Ninth one, tent. Tent, T-E-N-T, tent. T-E-N-T, tent. Tenth one, web. Web, W-E-B, web. W-E-B, web. 11th one, kennel. Kennel, K-E-N-N-E-L, kennel. K-E-N-N-E-L, kennel. Last one, burrow. Burrow, B-U-R-R-O-W, burrow. B-U-R-R-O-W, burrow. Okay children, now we can learn match. First one, dog. Dog, answer is kennel. Kennel, dog, kennel. Dog, kennel. Second one, cow. Cow, answer is shed. Shed, cow, shed. Cow, shed. Third one, bird. Bird, answer is nest. Nest, bird, nest. Bird, nest. Fourth one, horse. Horse, answer is stable. Stable, horse, stable. Horse, stable. Fifth one, rabbit. Rabbit, answer is burrow. Burrow, rabbit, burrow. Rabbit, burrow. Children, now we are going to learn answer the following. So here you got only one answer the following, so we can learn that. Now what is the question? Name some different types of houses. What is the question? name some different types of houses. So for this, the answer is flats, tent, and cottage. Flats, tent, and cottage. So name some different types of houses. Flats, tent, and cottage. Children, now spell flats. F-L-A-T-S, flats. F-L-A-T-S, flats. Once again, F-L-A-T-S, flats. Now, tent. Tent. T-E-N-T, tent. T-E-N-T, tent. T-E-N-T, tent. And, spell and. A-N-D, and. A-N-D, and. A-N-D, and. Now, cottage. Cottage. C-O-T-T-A-G-E, cottage. C-O-T-T-A-G-E, cottage. C-O-T-T-A-G-E, cottage. Okay, children, once again we can learn this. Name some different types of houses. Flats, tent, and cottage. Flats, tent, and cottage. Children, in this lesson, the hard words match. Answer the following. These three things you have to learn by writing in your CW and as well as in your HW note. You have to practice the spelling by writing in these notes. So next we are going to see the oral question answers. These question answers are only for your oral, not for your writing. Okay, children, now we can learn oral question answers. First one. Where do the people live? The question is, where do the people live? So the answer, the people live in house. The people live in house. Once again, the people live in house. So once again, where do the people live? The people live in house. Now, second one. Name two types of family. The question is, name two types of family. They are small family and big family. Small family and big family. Once again, small family and big family. I repeat once again, name two types of family. Small family and big family. Children, now third one. Who is the head of the family? Who is the head of the family? Answer is, father is the head of the family. Father is the head of the family. Once again, I'll repeat. Father is the head of the family. So all together, who is the head of the family? Father is the head of the family. Next, fourth one. Where does a spider live? The question is, where does a spider live? The spider lives in a web. The spider lives in a web. Once again, the spider lives in a web. Now all together, children, where does a spider live? The spider lives in a web. Now the last one. Where does the dog live? Where does the dog live? So the answer is, the dog lives in a kennel. The dog lives in a kennel. Once again, the dog lives in a kennel. Now all together, children, where does the dog live? The dog lives in a kennel. Children, this oral question answers you have to learn by heart by oral, not for your writing. Okay, children, with this the lesson gets over. Thank you.